Say that again.
Like, since everybody has wrote their name on the card, so when I ask a question, I'll just pick a random person.
Okay, that's good. That's awesome.
Okay, so I want you to first off tell me your own definition of forgiveness. Something that's your own words. So, boldly.
Not being angry at someone.
Okay. So,
when you do something wrong to you, you don't hold a grudge.
Israel?
Don't have revenge.
Okay. And how easy is it to forgive somebody, Toby?
I'm like, it depends what kind of situation you're in.
It depends how you're feeling all the time and what they did.
Okay. So throughout we said, what can we say our definition is, Ife?
Forgetting an offense.
Okay, so I'm going to read you two scenarios, and I want you to answer, is it going to be easy or hard to forgive, and why? Okay. Okay, Lisa is in a class completing her classwork when Joe asked for a pencil. She gave him a pencil and told him to give it back at the end of class. Soon later, class ends, so she asked for her pencil back. Joe's response was, "Oh my gosh, I lost it. I'm sorry." Femi, is it going to be hard or easy to forgive Joe? Why?
Speak louder, I can't hear you.
It's just a pencil.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, Bethany and her best friend May were hanging out one evening when they got into a heated argument over a boy. May got so mad at Bethany that she put food poisoning in her food. Bethany was sick for a whole week, but luckily she survived. Is it going to be easy or hard to forgive May? Israel. Hard. Why?
Because she put food poisoning in her food.
Okay. Do you think you would actually forgive her?
No, but I have to.
Why?
Because it's the right thing to do.
Okay. What do you think, Dave?
I would forgive that person because God wants us to forgive them.
Okay. So, now, like, I need to divide the class into five groups. So,
can we pick ourselves?
There's 10 people, so you need to get into groups of 2. Okay.
Teacher, why don't you pick the people? Don't let them pick themselves.
I'm the smart person.
Because they're just going to sit down and not do anything.
Ola and Tomi, Wole and Bomi, Femi and Israel, Samaya and Toby, Sanaya, sorry. So you can sit beside your partner.
All right, move it, guys, quick. Can I praise? How old are you guys? Okay, come on in. You can use them too. Right?
Going on, And so what you're going to do is you have to act out that scene. I'm going to give you the characters. So I'm going to give you an example. So one of them could possibly be that you're in a cafe and somebody's getting robbed. So it would say your scene, you're in a cafe. The characters would be a robber and the person who's getting robbed. You have to create the end of your story. Okay? That makes sense. So this is your part. Yeah, so I'll give you 10 minutes to work on it.
You didn't put your fan in, bro. What's the fan doing? Put him and them in the group now. What are you doing? Homework? You're not leaving, man.
Leaving?
Yeah. Where are you doing? Okay, use the fair and Ayo. How are you, sir? Ayo, stay with the fair. You're in a group. Oh yeah, do what they actually do. Settle down quick.